Greetings. In my previous video, I made a strident statement. I was responding to a poster who used the term messenger to describe Jesus. I wrote, "You say Jesus the last messenger, which only a mind shaped by Islam would use." And my heart always wants to be accurate and seek the truth. It's a Berean thing. So I decided to search for the term messenger in the Bible. And I'm really glad I did. Because I found a real golden nugget. Malachi 3:1. "See, I am going to send my messenger." From the context, and later in this verse, this is Yahweh's message. "And he will clear the way before me." So God will send his messenger to clear his way for him, to prepare the way for the Lord. Then the Lord you seek will suddenly come to his temple. The Lord Adon you seek will come to his temple. This sounding familiar at all yet? The messenger of the covenant you desire. And again we see God use messenger. The messenger of the covenant you desire. Strangely, not the covenant you have. Then the Lord you seek will suddenly come to his temple, the messenger of the covenant you desire. The Lord you seek will come to his temple. Not my temple, his temple. This is just rich and exploding with truth. And watch how it ends. "See, he is coming," says the Lord of hosts. We have got to walk through the pronouns. I am going to send my messenger, clear the way before me. My, I, me. These are Yahweh, the Lord of hosts, who is speaking. He is my messenger. And what does this messenger do? He will clear the way before me. Clear the way before Yahweh. Remember, this is Yahweh talking. Where else have we seen Yahweh foretell someone announcing his coming? Isaiah 40 verse 3, "The voice of him that crieth in the wilderness, prepare ye the way of the Lord, Yahweh, make straight in the desert a highway for our God." And we know this speaks of John the Baptist. So everything in me says that this is John the Baptist. But heads will tilt as they digest that me is Yahweh. Yet that fits perfectly with the Trinity. "Then the Lord you seek will suddenly come to his temple, the messenger of the covenant you desire. See, he is coming." This can explode your head. This is God speaking of God as a messenger. This is God speaking of God coming to his temple. Come to his temple. This is God speaking of God coming to his temple as a messenger of a new covenant. The messenger of the covenant you desire. The Lord you seek, the God you await, is Jesus. And God comes as a messenger for himself. The messenger of the covenant you desire. Hallel to Yahweh, praise to Yahweh, and to his Son. The use of messenger is still so infrequent and uncommon in the Torah and Bible as to constitute a red flag. But was that worth finding or what? Dig, dig, dig into the word of Yahweh. This just poured more concrete on Islam's grave. Prophet Isaiah, Prophet John, and now also Prophet Malachi all reveal Jesus as Yahweh. All reveal preparation for Yahweh's visitation to the earth and his temple. If you are a Christian, rejoice. The message of the prophets is sure and confirmed. If you are a Muslim, I pray God will open your heart to him. The message of the prophets confirms Jesus is God come to earth. You have a choice to believe the prophets or one man alone who rejected their message. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to his Son, the Lord Jesus Christ, who came to his temple. Amen.